welcome to Hot Chocolate Chat with the kid reporters of Legoland New York Resort.
On this show, we share the ultimate happenings of the Lego theme park destination coming to Goshen, New York.
Welcome to our second episode. If you didn't watch the first, don't worry. We'll add a link to our previous call in the description.
During today's Hot Chocolate Chat, we're going to be talking about six spots where you need to stop across Bricktopia and Brick Street.
Yes, they are photo spots.
Sure, the entire theme park is awesome for taking pictures. We picked out six great spots throughout the first two lands where you must have your camera ready. As we talk, we'll add photos as well. Waverly, why don't you start us off?
Thanks, Julio. When you first enter the park, the first place you and your family need to take a picture is underneath the Legoland New York Resort entrance arch.
The arch is so big and cool. How could you not stop for a picture?
And there's enough room underneath it for a big family photo.
The best first stop.
Definitely. Now the second must-stop photo spot is the red dinosaur right on Brick Street.
He's so big and friendly. I can't wait to take my picture with him.
It's so amazing that he's made entirely out of Duplo bricks.
Yes, the big red dino is so fun. He is featured in several other Legoland parks as well.
What a pet's gonna look the best at Legoland New York Resort.
Next, let's talk about the third photo stop.
The Lego Friends bench.
Every Lego friend is made entirely out of Lego bricks, and they're several feet tall.
You can find them right by the Brick Party Carousel.
It is cool. While you're resting your feet, you can take a photo with all five Lego friends and their pets.
I love Lego friend Mia's puppy too. She is so cute. I can't wait to get my picture taken with her.
The view behind the bench is pretty awesome too, so don't forget to check it out. Let's move on to our fourth photo destination.
The Mad Scientist in Bricktopia.
This photo stop is so cool. The Mad Scientist is as tall as the Bricktopia arch and full of wacky colors.
His hair is super crazy and it sticks up like this.
It's also made entirely out of Lego bricks.
That is a lot of brick.
Crazy thing to see when you first enter Bricktopia.
For sure. When you go further into the land, you'll find our fifth recommended photo spot, the Bricktopia Bunny's car.
This one is so fun because you can sit in the car with Bricktopia Bunny and take a picture.
The car is super cool.
It has flames across the side, a big horn, and awesome blue wheels.
Be sure to definitely check it out. It's by the Duplo Express in Bricktopia.
Now, last but not least, the final photo stop across Brick Street and Bricktopia. Julio, you're up.
The sixth photo stop is an awesome Bricktopia bear.
He's part robot and he's part bear.
Just look at his cute little bow tie. He must be a gentleman robot bear.
I also like how he's holding up the Bricktopia sign, so you know which land you're entering as you leave Ninjago.
And like the Mad Scientist, he is almost made entirely of Lego bricks.
Well, it is Legoland, so you'll find lots of Lego models throughout the park.
Yes, about 15,000 actually.
If we talked about all 15,000, we'd be here forever.
That's why for this episode, we only picked a few across Brick Street and Bricktopia that make the best photo spots.
For sure. Well, builders, there you have it. Those are our top six photo spots across Brick Street and Bricktopia.
If you have another favorite spot to take pictures, let us know in the comment section below.
And don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell for the next time we have a Kid Hot Chocolate Chat.
And give our video a like.
Thanks again for watching.
See you next time.